And one player who will not be suiting up next weekend or any potential playoff game is linebacker Leighton Vander Esh, as news broke today that he will undergo season-ending neck surgery after getting an MRI today. Vander Esh has been sidelined the last 5 games due to a bulging disc in his neck, and the procedure should occur in January, and he should be ready to go by training camp.